fabulous weekend, and hopefully y'all got some downtime a little bit. I think yesterday was the first day that I haven't had anything at all on my schedule, and I don't know how long, I can't even remember. So it was really nice. I ended up just hanging out with my animals, and we watched football and relaxed, and it was really awesome to kind of like have that reset. So but it is Monday and back to being swamped. Oh, I kind of wanted to talk about, so I'd heard about this company that will do like food allergy testing, and it's called Everlywell, and I had a friend do it, so I kind of wanted to test it out. So I ended up buying it. It was on sale over Labor Day weekend, so I bought one, and I did it last week and sent it in. So hopefully this week I'm going to get my test results back and see what it is that I'm allergic to, because I always thought that would be interesting to know. But I was reading this thing, and somebody said that bone broth, drinking bone broth every day, like really helped heal their gut health. So if you've ever done that or ever heard of anybody like having success from that, you should comment below and let me know how that was, because I'd be interested to see. I mean, it doesn't sound that good, but I don't know if it works. I guess it's worth it. But anywho, yeah, back to the grind. This morning I started drinking tea instead of coffee, and I don't know how I feel about that. I'm not sure how long that's gonna last, because I really like waking up and having a cup of coffee. I don't mind tea, it's just, I don't know, it's not the same in the morning to wake up and have tea to me. So my sister loves it. I feel like she has tea more than she has coffee, but I'm just not as big of a fan. So maybe after trying it for a couple of days, I'll change my mind. And then I went to the gym, and now I'm just getting ready. I need to go open a door for one of the contractors at one of our rentals. And then I have some listing photos this morning for a listing that I have coming up this week that I'm super excited about. I'm very happy to help my friends sell their house, but I am sad because that means that they are moving away out of state, and I'm gonna miss them. So that part sucks, but I'm happy that they chose me to represent them, and hopefully we can get their house sold pretty quick for them. So super cute house. It's gonna be, I'm sure, beautiful photos, so I'm super excited to see how they turn out. And then after that, I had this company out in Canada reach out to me, and they said that they had a lot of referrals for Idaho, which, I mean, I guess makes sense because it's not that far away. So they wanted to have a meeting today and kind of talk about like how their referral process works. It sounded in the messages really similar to kind of how we do things here anyways. But also as a realtor, I feel like people always have like really scammy things that they try and sell you. So I'm not gonna hold my breath, but I have that meeting today, so we'll see how it goes. And then, I have one of my favorite escrow officers is gonna go get some happy hour with me, and that'll be fun to kind of catch up with her because I haven't really had a chance to in quite a while. So yeah, busy day, but it should be a fun one, so I'm excited about that. And then yeah, I've got that listing coming live this week, so it's gonna be a lot of like getting all of the marketing stuff ready once we get the photos back, and obviously just like a handful of other things that are going on this week too. So should be a pretty busy week, but I just wanted to pop on here and say hello, and I hope that you all have a wonderful week. Comment below what your goals are for the week, and what fun plans you have, and I will talk to you soon.